How to fix Wi-Fi connected without internet connection issue on Android. So if you want to fix Wi-Fi connected without internet connection issues on Android, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your settings. Under settings, you can go with search, and you just need to simply search for Wi-Fi scan throttling. Here you will have the option, just go with it, and you just need to simply go and toggle it on. And after that, your problem might be fixed. But if that doesn't fix your problem, then the second solution is to change the DNS. So open up your settings once again and then tap on the connection or Wi-Fi or network and internet. Just tap on it and tap on private DNS. Go with private DNS provider host name. Now you just need to simply go with the google.com, or you can simply enter 1.1.1.1, which is cloudflare.com, and then go with save. Or you can just go with google.com and you can save the Google DNS or the Cloudflare DNS. But if that still doesn't fix your problem, then again go with the search under your settings and search for reset. And here you will have reset Wi-Fi, mobile and Bluetooth. So just go with it, and then you need to reset your Wi-Fi, mobile and Bluetooth settings by going to reset settings, which is on the bottom. And after that, your problem will be fixed. So that's how you can fix Wi-Fi connected without internet connection issues on your Android. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.